Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. So today, back with the Raid 2, the final fight scene. So I posted the last scene, it went well, thanks a lot guys, and let's see this scene, the final fight, the last scene from the movie, yeah.
What the whole video, okay? It's the final part.
Okay, let's see. Play the video, bro.
Get rid of him.
Okay, the guy was captured.
He was. He's dead?
No. Can't be dead.
Just fainting.
Are they taking him?
Somebody's dead there, so.
Okay.
Somebody's dead. I think there is something bad going to happen.
I can feel the beat.
Someone in the car.
Don't you hear that? There is something going to happen.
Mm-hmm. Is he going to rescue him?
I'm telling you, there is something they must have here. That beat. If I were me, I could knock those, all two doors. Look at them.
Hey!
Saved my life.
Yeah, but he also cost the lives of 10 honest cops when he fed us bad intel. You went rogue, Rama. We lost him to Bangoon.
And it never crossed your mind to mention it to me?
Now's not the time for this. The commissioner is dead. Fucking bodies are piling up all over the city.
I guess there's no such thing as a clean war, Lieutenant.
Maybe not. But we still can get to Reza. Luckily, we picked him up on Ocho's wire.
So, he's a cop.
What? They're together?
As far as we know, we lost the signal, but we're on our way.
I'm going to ask you one question. And it's the only answer I want. Is my family safe?
Yes, of course.
Keep them that way.
Wait, Rama, where?
That's when finishing what we've started, bro.
Mm-hmm. Watch over me.
Right.
Sir, would you like a tissue?
You better start walking if you want your fucking tip.
I'm sorry, sir. New prices? Come on, Razor. Just think of it as a probation period. How much is it going to pay you?
Now that wouldn't be a smart question to ask.
Yeah, why is that?
Because I'm meeting you, not him. Now think up a number. If he keeps me here for dessert, then it's enough. Hey, sidekick, you're talking to me.
Sidekick.
Boss, he escaped from the car.
Boss, he escaped from the car.
Put the word out. Whoever finds him will be...
He's already here. He's coming in.
He's really here. We're not fine, man.
Yes, sir.
The guy is here, man.
Because
everything okay?
Everything okay.
Take care of him.
That's how it's good to be a boss. Take care of him.
Of those, kill those
him.
Guys.
When torture.
Razor. Don't worry. Everything is under control.
God, no.
They're more than capable.
Man. That's not easy.
Motherfucker. I'm still shaking. You're shaking.
Something tricky, wiki, jiggy, gonna happen. Oh.
the bald guy.
Killing the bald guy.
Give me the ball.
Give me the ball, all right. Give me the ball. I'm gonna teach you something that your mama didn't teach you a lesson. You gonna come with your girlfriend or you gonna share? Watch out for the house. In the back. Watch out, watch out. If you look the back.
I think that kitchen everybody is dangerous. This is the bad guy, so it's me versus you, man. You gonna do about it, man.
In this kitchen? No.
I think everybody they are leaving.
That's very nice.
Watch out, bro. This guy is.
Okay.
Nice. Very nice.
that is showing French. So guys, I hope you've enjoyed.
This was something. So I remember the movie. Someone told me in the comments to watch the whole movie.
Yeah.
So I did. So we posted this part, and other parts will be posted. We can post the whole movie on YouTube because of the copyrights. So thanks, guys, for watching. And if you like this video, too, please. Like the video, subscribe, and comment.
Yes,
so stay safe, stay tuned for the next video.